Previously on The Walking Dead. Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? We can use some help.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
I wasn't thieving.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Right. Oh, God.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Please, let me help you.
Help you? Really?
Yeah. I screwed
up. Hey, Dutchie, how's it going?
Randall should be the one laying there.
Good to see you.
Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you. Please.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good to
Let's
hear,
find Pete.
And yeah,
get
no,
the hell off this boat.
What have you been up to?
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me.
Hey, Paul.
As much as
How's
I wanted
it going?
To, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
We got Lego Dimensions yesterday, Paul. Same as usual. We were playing Lego Dimensions yesterday. Me and Jay. We were both playing it. So, it was quite fun.
Pete's still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I'm not actually getting
get
to do anything yet. It's still the
Zachary
story.
Was useless.
These people just aren't talking.
I see you dead, then.
Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Oh, was she, Paul? I don't watch TV, so I wouldn't have seen it.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Uh-oh.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
We went our separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Uh-oh. Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it. Didn't have to go down like this.
I died. Oh. I'm still getting used to the,
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have it.
Well, that wasn't me.
Sam, stop, Randall! I'm fucking done with you! Oh, shit! Randall!
Jesus, man.
Oh, shit! Randall!
Oh, that's see what I did. I missed the triangle. Stupid quick time events.
Oh, shit! Randall!
Stay where you are!
Norma!
Stay down, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, it's not a very good start at the moment.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Can't leave the machete. Or a knife, or any weapon.
Alarm! We got trouble!
Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
Prisoners escaped and they're armed.
How?
They ran over here. Everyone, listen up!
Get down.
Prisoners escaped and they are armed and dangerous. Stay out of sight. We'll find them soon. We need to spread out.
In here. We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
Oh, great.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
I'm not too bad, thank you, Paul. Not too bad.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? We can't let them escape.
We won't.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people.
Yes,
interesting, Dr. Buy some time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
I'd
rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
What are you doing?
When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him now.
Shu, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
No, I wouldn't either.
Get ready.
What? Yeah, I need to be a bit quicker with these flipping moving sort of things.
Shu, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
What? It doesn't let me move the damn thing. Seriously?
Shu, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
For fuck's sake.
What are you doing now?
And I'm not even joking.
I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
There, now it decides to bloody work. That is a pain in the butt.
Shu, no!
Oh,
what are you doing?
Have I got to do this again, man?
Just talk them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Fuck's sake.
Get ready.
Right, we can do it this time, guys. Today.
What are you doing?
Seriously?
I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
I think it's safe to say this part's a pain in the ass.
Get ready.
Like, seriously, a pain in the butt.
Those people.
Let's go.
Yeah, it really is a pain in the butt.
Come on,
time.
Swim for the boat.
And my peripherals crap, so I just gotta keep looking around as well. I have a horrible feeling she's gonna die.
Get him up!
You've
already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
I like the music. I really do.
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back. Instead of hack your way out.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
Fine.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Well, we've burnt any bridges now.
Michonne?
Oh, God.
Oh, what? Can't seem to escape them, can we?
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Nice,
we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Yep, zombies. And I died again a million times.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Neither, by the looks of it. So how are you, Chloe? You're not happy. You've been... Oh, they didn't come into you. That's not good.
While we walk, stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
I don't even know anymore. Just keep on walk. Just walk slowly. Don't stop. Okay. Thank you, Dutchie. I'll try that. You got all dressed up.
Now we walk.
Well, sometimes things happen, Chloe, unfortunately.
Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Thank you, Doctor.
What do you see?
I thought I saw something in the herd.
All I see is walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Well, that isn't good, Chloe. I tried walking slowly. Assholes.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
fucking innocent the fucking old guy.
Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move!
Hard mentality. You have earned a trophy. I found that the human ones are quite short.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like him.
Oh God, why? Yeah, the katana wasn't an option in this one.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around.
Oh, great.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Huh. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Yeah, some fucking shortcut. Yeah, very safe.
You up top.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!
See, it's clearly not safe. Stupid freaking Costa thing. But safe, yeah, I agree with that. My stupid Costa thing disappeared. Oh, for fuck's sake. That annoys me with the Costa thing. It seems to.
Almost there!
That You'll was be all most right, certainly sir. Not safe.
I'm gonna get you home.
Oh yeah, they'll just be able to climb up that. Oh no, that's not a climbable rope.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Oh, great. More freaking walkers. Well, he dead.
I found Norma's place a while back. When it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier.
Not too bad, thanks, Chloe. How about you?
Norma,
I know, it's been a while.
I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe.
Kind of been the same here as well. I'm still waiting on the results from the hospital.
God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps.
Oh, great. She's gonna die, isn't she?
I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
All right, what's your favorite food?
Not fair, Michonne. That's torture. No one can make ice cream sundaes anymore.
Oh, ice cream.
Jerk.
You know, Michonne's got a bit of a sweet tooth herself.
Chocolate.
I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
Yeah, that's true.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin
him.
Oh,
that's not good.
Let me handle him. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Sam. Sam. Sam, wake up.
Crap, she's dead, isn't she?
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here. Michonne, we gotta go.
better soon, Chloe.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
She won't.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk.
So just put Sam down and leave.
Sam trusted me to get her home. How do you think I found this place?
I'm doing this for her, not you.
Whoa, close.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time! Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Keep her alive.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that?
Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound. Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
You're gonna have to use this.
Let's play doctor. Hey, Jesse.
I'll hold her down.
Did you just hear Lee? I don't know.
There it is. Got it.
Right, we need to save her.
Hand me that.
This is gonna hurt a lot.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Hold her down! You too!
We got her.
Hold her down. Oh my god.
Stop! Oh my god.
No.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Let me do this. I've almost got the wound closed.
James, let me...
Oh, this is cringy. She better still be alive after this, I'm telling you. Oh, crap. Did she die?
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Greg didn't make it.
No.
Maybe.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
That freaking bed again. Having another flashback by the looks of it.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Yeah, that would hurt so very much. Where the hell did the paint black tube go?
Girls?
Thank you.
dominated me.
Hello, Professor. How's it going? Good to see you. What have you been up to? I think it's safe to say she did lose her family.
Oh God.
Michonne, please leave a message after
they
the
tried
tone.
To call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss them? God damn it.
I'm not too sure what I'm doing.
You left this all behind.
I know, I haven't been on for a while, I know. Killed Dan. What's he done now?
I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
Something bad happened here. There's blood everywhere.
What? I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here. To my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer. But they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, wait! Oh, please!
Donna! Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna?
What?
Did you say Donna? You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
Oh, did he? That's not good.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky.
Possum actually tastes decent if you cook it right.
Yeah. Doesn't sound nice at all.
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. You're so
did he do it deliberately?
Just...
Hey, Mr. Chuckles. No, I haven't dyed my hair.
She was sick.
My hair's still the same color as it was.
Something with her heart.
It just gets a little darker. It just gets dark. It goes between dark and light, but I haven't dyed my hair.
She couldn't handle it, I guess.
I tried the same thing. But... I couldn't do it.
I've thought about it.
How are you, Mr. Chuckles?
But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam...
Do you?
I'm here, Sam.
It must be getting lighter now,
move,
but
okay?
No, I've
don't
not dyed my hair
Sam,
at all.
No. Mitchell, we have to help him. You're too weak. Pull me up. Just stay down, Sam.
Sam, Greg is dead.
No, Greg.
I'm not too bad, thanks. What have you been
Sam.
Up to?
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
That's true. You do have to fight like hell.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
You try to protect everyone, you end up protecting no one.
Better than not trying at all.
You haven't been up to much. We got Lego Dimensions yesterday, so we were playing that.
This woman Norma
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you.
Me?
In private.
But no, honestly, I haven't dyed my hair. It will start to get lighter soon though, because my hair tends to get lighter in the summer and then darker in the winter. That's usually what happens anyway.
Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
They all died, by the looks of it. I think they're dead. But I don't actually know. I'm not allowed to dye my hair anyway.
The day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep.
We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. We erased it, like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids, but the past, it always seems to find you.
That is true. The past always does seem to find you.
Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's...
gone.
I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
Sam said you could help me. If you do that, I'll give you guys a hand.
Anything. Yeah. Whatever you need. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
Yep, life's a bitch. And then you die. We're all gonna die one day.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
Find a mini gun. No. What the hell happened?
Peekaboo.
I wasn't paying attention there. I died. My own fault for not paying attention.
Peekaboo.
Find you first, asshole.
I'll take the one near the fountain.
Hide and kill. Lovely. Party crashers, you have earned a trophy.
Ugh.
deserves everything he gets coming to him.
Dead yet.
I'm not dead yet. You. I'll be fine. I missed that again. Saw it. We should just kill him. He deserves to die.
Oh, shit. You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around.
No, I don't mess around.
I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar, except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice.
Hey, Norma.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Miss Shone here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Miss Shone.
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you! This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it.
Don't like you, Norma.
We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together,
It's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too.
He is up in the head.
I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
He has an evil mofo.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Oh, I plan on killing Norma.
Is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No!
Him.
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me! That won't work! They only bargain with bullets.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Try not to kill him.
Well... Ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked.
Cat 22 situation here.
How this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you?
Just yeah, I would do that and all.
I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit. Every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker?
You're turning into one of those.
You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling.
You just called me darling.
This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne.
The hell?
Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey.
Oh, some kill him or not, kill him or not, inside. Kill him or not.
Some are sitting right in front of us.
I didn't kill him.
Yes, that means the dance is over. Oh, well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
Quiet time. You have earned a tool. Is that it? I didn't kill him.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart.
They do. Well, some things fall apart anyway.
We're the ones who bring them down.
Right, my stat. Show them mercy. I shouldn't have flipping show them mercy. But that's it over! And that was only... I don't even know how long that was. But the Walking Dead ones are really, really short. But I bet these ones have been like really, really short. Don't need to, because I will get the last 1 minute out, because we've got this already on Jay's account, so. So my choices. That's it over. I might be back later with a different game. I haven't decided yet. But I think I'm gonna have something to eat for my dinner. I've not eaten today yet. But thanks to everyone for joining me. I might be back later, who knows. So I hope you all enjoyed, and if you aren't already following, hit that follow button. And I will see you all soon. Take care, everyone.